Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on Web Tech Zone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to make your Outlook calendar private. Okay, so first we are going to I am going to show you in my web version. So this is my Outlook, and you can see this is my web version. So how can make it private? So before we start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So first, tap on calendar icon. Then your all calendar will be open here. Now just select calendar which you want to make private. So just click on three dot of right side of calendar. So I just select this calendar and go to share and permission. So here you can see your calendar, where you have shared your calendar. So now you can delete it and you can make it calendar you haven't shared in this calendar for anyone. So you can delete your share calendar from here. Okay, and if you're using desktop version, so here you have to go in calendar again. So this is for desktop, install it desktop app, and here you have to select the calendar. I just select this one calendar. Now you have to tap on calendar permission, and here you have to select the default. Okay, in my case this option is not visible because my company has I save my calendar in private folder, so it is disabled for me. So you can select on this calendar permission and make it default. Okay, so I hope you like this video. Please subscribe me. Thank you for watching.